Alright, meetup is in one.
Where are you at? Are you on your way to me?
No, I went to border.
Okay,
I wanted to get away from red, because that was right by you. I mean, you can meet me here.
I'm actually not that far from you, I don't think.
I just boated right to border.
Yeah, I'm gonna come meet with you. Stay where you are.
Okay.
Anyways, I only saw one red, so...
You know, he said Jimmy J. Joe, and I'm like, what's up? And he says, revive me, please. And then Bard's like, don't rez. He says, we're not rezzing him.
There's so many water valleys or water ravines here. It's crazy.
Yeah, I didn't have time to search the map because the original map had the Walmart on it.
Okay, I know where I am. Okay. So, PNC, where are you at? You still at your location?
Pretty much.
Negative 925, okay. I'm kind of close to where we started.
Okay. I think I know where that is in relation to where I am.
I'm like so close to where you are. Okay, I see a boat on the water here.
Yeah, so I went in that ravine.
Take the boat with you so you don't indicate where you are.
But it helped you out.
Yeah, I'm in the ravine.
You're a bat.
All right. I'm down your hole.
Okay. I'm just digging. I'm so close to something. I'm like trying to follow the sound.
I see it.
I do feel bad.
I don't. Shit happens. Game is shit.
Oh, it's a water cave?
Everything's a water cave here. I got so much garbage in my inventory. We need apples.
I have apples.
Okay, I'm going to start mining for things. I'm just gonna strip mine for gold while I'm here, or for diamonds.
Oh my god, I was freaked out that's you digging next to me. I'm not used to being that close to my teammates. We do need to go up. I guess on the way to meet up, we gotta get a lot of feathers.
Oh, I found a cave.
I think I found part of a cave.
I found a cave. Yeah, I think you blocked it up. Yeah, I'm just gonna explore this cave, since I've got doors, may as well. Oh, gold.
Good.
Poggers. Yeah, I just lost my door.
Oh. I lost one door. Does it just float up to the top really quick?
No, it just disappears.
Just gone completely, huh?
An experiment time. It disappears at Y11, so I think it might have to do with the depth you're at.
It's super weird.
That is really weird.
Right?
Okay, there's cobble up here.
Somebody's... Oh, that's in the ravine? That's me.
Yeah, okay, so that's you. Coming back to where you were. And I'm going back into my little hole. Actually, yeah. Oh, fuck you. Took half a heart. Gonna get enchanting and I'm gonna get myself a diamond sword and actually no, I won't do sword just yet. I'll just do chest.
Okay. Actually, you know what? Let me take there's a lot of unsmelted stuff in TI, right?
Yeah.
I'll smelt all that up.
I'll also do some books.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
Rot. I want to go for protection on these books, eh?
Okay, yeah, I can't go wrong with that. Yeah. Sharpness, too.
Yeah. TI. So, I got one prot book for you. I suppose I'll smelt up a bit.
Dude, what was that gong?
I don't know. That was, like, frightening.
Somebody must have joined the VC and played something.
Had to have been. Okay, I lied. I'm making a diamond sword.
Because it's literally not an in-game sound, and if it was, I would have used it for something else by now. Because that is a funny noise.
I'll put another sharpness in there. You have any wood?
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay, nothing good on that book yet.
But did our teammate take the string? Oh no, he didn't. Cool. You have the E-table?
Yeah, I do. Can you toss me some iron, if you have it?
Yep. And TI.
You. How the fuck do you make a crossbow again? Tripwire, fucking sticks. Stick. Tripwire, iron? Yeah, there it is. I'm just picking up all of our enchant stuff.
Okay.
Is that a real storm or?
Storm?
I just heard lightning.
Oh, I have weather off.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, if it's raining, I'll just clear it from it up.
In there.
Yeah, that is lightning.
Actually, /T. Yeah, I'm gonna borrow the E-table again. Just give my. Oh, never mind. I can't. Haha. All right. There's a bunch of stuff in the E-table or in the TI.
TI, cool.
I'm moving towards you. When's meet up in 5 or 7 minutes?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just getting flint for arrows now. Yep. We gotta like gear
we gotta
up,
get
I guess.
Feathers.
I got feathers in the chest.
Do you?
Yeah. Or I have feathers on me.
Oh, okay.
And I've got like a stack of arrows as well. Alright, that's that. Do you need a frickin' crossbow?
Oh, yes, I'd love one.
Alright, I'll make you one once I get to you, just because I want to hang. I'm just strip mining right now for whatever the hell I can get my hands on.
I got 4 gaps. You should probably, when we're done, have around 4 as well.
All right, that's not a lot, but
no. Well, I put ore limiter for the first time on O block.
Okay.
Also, our teammate.
Oh, hello, hello, diamonds.
Nice. We got 8 right now.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. /TI. There we go. We got 14 in the chest. or in the team.
How many gaps do you have right now?
None.
Yeah, I just put 3 in TI for you.
Thank you. Oh my god, my inventory won't stop filling up with garbage.
I know, it sucks. They only want to give me aqua affinity on my helmet?
Okay, slash TI. Okay, string. I'll make you stuff. Alright, crossbow for you and TI.
Thank you.
I've also got almost 2 stacks of stuff. Arrows.
Oh, okay. I might need like literally 1 stack of those.
I've got a stack and there's 52 in the chest.
Perfect. Nice. So we got 7. 7 diamonds. Or no, 14. We could do pants each. Or like use an axe.
We also have a sharpness book. Hold on. We got so many more books. Let me just...
I'm gonna take...
Have you made a sword yet?
No, I have not. I don't really use sword, though.
Okay.
I think I'm just gonna make pants.
I'll put a sharpness sword in just for... So you can use it to combine. Just so we're not wasting.
Okay. Wait, here. TI brought 2 iron pants if you want those.
Oh, I just made diamond pants.
Oh, it's fine. I mean, diamonds
would be. It probably would have been... Ah, whatever.
I know. I think maybe we did that wrong.
Alright. I'm gonna get close to you. Hold on, where are you?
We gotta go up anyway, so...
Well, we only have to start going up on 2, right?
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Okay, I see you over there. I see you dug into here.
I dug all over the place, man.
Where the heck are you? Hold on. Nice job, Nug. Huge congratulations to Nug for becoming the Iron Man.
The Iron Man official. The official sponsor. I see you.
Right here. I'm saving a lot of coal to enchant with. Oh, where the heck are you going?
Oh, I'm going up.
What? We need to... I want to enchant first.
Oh, okay.
At least with the gang.
Here, let me throw it down.
Okay, slash TI. Just TI it. Just TI it. Okay.
And you got your gaps in there, too.
Yeah. Should I get a new... should I put sharpness on the axe? You can use the sharpness for the axe, okay?
Okay. I'm gonna craft a new axe. Mine's in, like, half durability.
Oh. I need the freaking levels. Prot, okay. So I got prot 2 diamond chest and prot 1 diamond legs.
Okay, nice. I'm on prot 2, prot 1.
I guess I'll try to go for a 2 hat. Why do I need 2 levels for fucking everything right now?
There's some coal up here.
Yeah, I'm just using that. What do I get for this book? Darkness on this book. What do I get for this book? Here, check these book. Check a book.
Oh, yeah, let me see. Prot, power. What do you want?
Prot.
Prot.
We gotta up our prot game. Get prot 2 on as many things as we can.